All right. So since we lost the footage for, what was it, Daisy? Yeah, it was Daisy. Let's just try and recount it.
Okay.
From beginning to end.
Say what?
Like recount
just
exactly
as much detail
what we're
as
gonna say. Okay. Okay. Got it.
Hold on. Okay.
We're ready. Let's go.
We are going.
You have no footage at all.
No, no, audio. You don't have the sound.
Oh, the audio. Okay.
We have
audio,
no sound, so we need to try to recount what
so
we were thinking in situations.
Yeah. So we're not gonna be showing the whole thing. I'm gonna take what we do, put footage to it, and then it'll be like 5 minutes or something.
Word.
Alright. So start off with me. Who wants to go from there?
Wait. We're recounting exactly what we're doing.
Yes!
We did?
Well,
why aren't we
watching
didn't
it?
Do anything.
What happened was Cookie.
That's commentary. You watch it. So.
Editing's hard. You know that, right? Very hard. I respect Cookie all for right. this editing.
I am
skill.
Pressing play.
I do as well.
Hey, shut up for a sec. I'm pressing play now.
Okay.
Okay, let's get this 2-hour excursion on.
Let's do this.
Is it recording?
Yeah. No.
No.
Well, yeah, it's recording
our
voices.
The commentary.
Okay, that's okay.
Cookie awakes in the world of DayZ for the first time, never playing this game before.
And yet what he gets is freaking awesome.
Why is there a broken chain symbol already?
I think it's because our internet connection was laggy. Because
yes.
it's DayZ
yeah.
and
yes.
it's poop.
Yes.
I thought
hey,
I was
why do you
weapons.
Give me a guy? Wasn't I a girl or something?
No,
you were a
guy.
Guy.
You were a guy.
I don't even
yeah,
think there's any
guy.
Girl models in here.
Oh, there are.
Oh, yeah, there are.
There
are. There
are.
Yeah.
You haven't
at
seen
least
them?
Now there are.
At this point, though?
Yeah, no, there was. There was.
Before,
I definitely was a girl at some point.
Then.
I think Matt was playing a girl when he was testing the game for us.
Was I?
Yep.
So, had I actually played any of this before?
No,
this
we had
point?
Not played
so
anything.
So, I
this
only watched
this was us figuring out stuff. Nor,
pretty much.
Yeah. We had never played
just figured everything out.
Look at your hands.
I know.
Hella black.
Which is weird because I don't look very black in the
Cookie's
no,
so gangsta. Cookie is so gangsta.
So this is supposed to be in Russia, right?
It's just an undisclosed location.
Russia?
Who I'm pretty
knows?
Sure it's Russia.
Undisclosed location.
Undisclosed my location.
My vote. Undisclosed location.
I don't know. The map doesn't really look like Russia. Or did we even get a map?
I don't think we got a map.
No, actually.
I got a map.
No,
I got a map, but I lost it, I think. We'll find out.
You lost it.
No, you died.
No, I had a map, I feel like. Matt got a map when he played.
I did get a map that much.
Yeah.
I can, but I could have, for some reason, I thought there was like a map two or something like that. Like a...
Oh, man.
Like Minecraft, when you start, you get a map?
Yeah, you get a basic thing or something like that.
All right. Get that little baby refrigerator, Cookie.
Is that
get
a, it. Looks, isn't that a stove or something?
It's a baby refrigerator.
It's a stove.
There's no electrical
one of
outlets.
Ones you
why
buy
they...
it, no, you buy it at Walmart.
There's
for,
no
like,
electrical outlets
$60.
In here. Why would there be a fridge?
Solar power.
Good reason.
Bam.
I didn't
Cookie,
see any solar panels.
Right now you're
Cookie.
Opening the
open
door.
Open the door.
Yeah, I
open the door.
It took a while.
Yeah, we couldn't figure that kind of stuff out.
Opening doors is difficult because, like, I don't know, it's just kind
of... It was tough because you could do it through walls and underground.
Oh,
and...
God, like when I splintered through a... tower and grabbed onto the ladder.
Wow,
so
you're already thirsty, dude. You were
yeah, you started out like that.
Oh man,
I want to drink something.
God, can you imagine what it would like?
Cookie just starved and
imagine what it would look like in just real life. Somebody doing it, just running,
yeah.
running his face. In
did
the
you
door.
Ever
I want
see
to get
that
out.
Video?
I want to get out. What?
Did you ever see that? Didn't you show him that video where it was if it was DayZ made real and there's actual people?
Oh yeah,
doing it? You never saw that? Oh god, that was hilarious.
I have no idea where I found that either, so...
Yes. Is there, oh, dude, that was...
I think it was on Dorkly, so it'd be kind of hard to find.
Damn, rubbing your face on them walls.
Love the wall. Open the door.
Yeah! When you
hey,
open
the
door, it slams into you. That happens so many times.
But you can do it from a distance. You don't have
I
to go... Oh,
door.
See,
yeah,
you
see,
go right up to its face. You get the option.
Hey, pick
hey,
it
look.
Up. Pick it up. Can you pick it up? No, can't pick it up.
I think you can.
Take someone's sweatshirt's over there on the right side.
I'm like, ooh, that looks nice. I'm going to wear that.
I want it.
I'll be wearing this too.
Yeah, trying
prom.
To pick stuff up was kind of annoying too. Like, I could never tell
yeah,
when
it's
kind of
tough to tell when you can pick shit up.
Like, I would just stand over something and be like, can I pick it up? Can I?
You
nope.
lay down, like, in
nope.
its face and stuff?
Yeah.
Ooh, creepy little baby dolls. In
does anyone remember what those things are called? The Russian dolls?
Russian dolls?
Russian
no,
dolls?
No, the Russian stacking dolls.
Oh, there starts with
oh,
a B.
Oh, I don't know.
Right?
Huh?
It starts with a B, doesn't it?
I can't remember.
I don't
that's
know
why I'm asking.
Bablankas or something.
I think you're thinking of the word babushkas, but I don't think that's
babushka.
It.
No, I'm not thinking of babushkas. Man, I remember we figured out how to jump over the walls.
Oh,
fast.
Is that what I just did there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't jump. Why? What's that thing?
It's a dead guy,
it's
remember?
Dead
Yeah, and Alan was keeping the fact that I could hump them.
Yeah,
and then Matt ruined it.
I had completely forgotten that.
I probably maybe could have won this challenge if I would have had the humping challenge.
Let me take a look.
Probably not. I got
if you hadn't gotten any at all.
You definitely had the hats.
Yeah.
Most humans teabag 2-0.
So
it would have
been
a tie. Teabag
for sure.
It would have been a tie.
I would have humped more. I would have made it my mission. I would have humped that living guy who took my blood.
It would still be 3-1 categories.
Damn. Still would have lost. But I would have had hope, man. But I padmade on myself because I lost hope because Matt spoiled it. I lost the will to live.
Yeah, as soon as Matt brought that up, I'm like, oh shit, where was all those dead bodies? I'm going to hump the shit out of them.
So many dead bodies, too.
I'm going to be like, Mr. Diddles.
I didn't bring it up to way after, luckily, though. Otherwise, if I brought it up right at the beginning, you just would have dominated it even more.
Well, I won that category unopposed.
I don't
anyway.
Think I thought of it until he got on a roof. I remember him getting on a roof.
Yeah, there's like a body. And
yeah,
then and I went to another roof and I found another body.
Exactly, and that's when I was thinking of it. I was like, oh shit, he could have humped them.
Gotta get all up in that.
Has this advanced very much since we played it?
I don't know. I haven't really checked. It's updated quite a few times.
Food.
I should check before long because I did buy it.
Can you open cans with just a knife? What is that?
Yes, but you lose a lot of
Oh, baseball stuff. Bat! My trusty baseball bat.
Yeah. Like, you can open it, but then all of a sudden you, like, spill sardines on the ground and your guy's, like, too high maintenance to eat them. But he's like, uh-uh, not eating them off the ground.
Did you just have the bat on your back?
That ain't going down.
Wow, 20.
When you shoot the weapon, it goes on your back.
That's funny. Because nothing's even holding it.
Yep.
And they make pistol sounds, too, remember?
Oh, yeah.
That was funny.
Beware, I got a gun and it's loaded.
I mean, sure, it's melee distance, but hey, it's still loaded.
Yeah, they were just placeholders for, like, the regular sounds that are coming out. I think they might have fixed sounds. I'm not sure, though. I know they added animals.
Can you eat them?
I don't know.
That would make life easier.
I'm still alive, by the way. I should have brought over my computer. I think I'm still alive. I haven't gotten on it since
that. That was weird. Time. Like, push me back. Oh, wait, was that a hat?
Hats.
Go back for the hat, you
hats,
idiot.
Hats.
A shirt?
Man,
me shirt.
People will be stripping all over these places.
Get the hat, you idiot. There's, I think
there
like
it
two
is on
them.
The ground, you bastard.
And now good.
Man, you did not even care about them hats for a minute
what?
There.
What is
you
going on right now?
You so badly on hats. Your observation skills are very low.
Dude, I went Team Fortress 2 up in that place.
Oh, you're going to drink water. You can drink water there. You can gorge yourself.
Yeah.
But I don't think you...
But I didn't know about that.
Yeah.
I just drink a little bit. I'm like, okay, that should satisfy me. No, you gotta drink from that thing a ton.
Until your belly's so gorged you feel like throwing up. Why are you crouched?
I don't know.
You're still figuring out.
I think right now you're trying to figure out how to not crouch. You're
was it
that
or did you hear something?
You figured it out.
Whoop.
Now you know how to teabag.
Zero zombies.
Yeah.
That's right.
I started out my life with zombies, I think.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember for
no,
sure.
No, if I remember correctly... Cookie is about to start running into zombies, but they're all freaking glitched.
Yes.
Yeah. Lucky bastard.
Man, some of these buildings look like shit, and some look like almost brand new.
Yeah.
And that's where you can tell how many different designers worked on the project.
No collaboration.
This is the rich part of the city. This is the poor part of the city.
Who painted their building like that? You see that one over the left?
Yeah.
Who would paint their house like that? Never seen that in my life. Fucking Russians.
Man, what happened to my bat?
You wanted to use your
first. Decided you want to punch open some stuff. I don't know what you were doing with no Batman, honestly.
I didn't lose it, did I? What is that?
Are you standing on
no,
the
you
desk?
Might have unhockeyed it, maybe. It's not in your bar, but...
Yeah, it's not on the HUD right now.
Yeah, that's what I mean. That's why you're using your fist.
I think you have to press space or something to pull it out.
I think it was...
Water!
Pick it up! There we go.
And now I know you can just press tab, and everything in your local area, you can just...
It
kind of
looks like
drop.
You're using a GoPro right now in a zombie universe. GoPro!
Bricks, which you
I remember I was hoping you fell off up here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Because the falling distance to death is so low, it's ridiculous.
Yeah. I was even scared of just dropping from the one level of the scaffolding to the other.
From that side to the bottom scaffolding.
And that's where you realized your bat.
Oh, my bat's still there. Which is weird, my bat can fit in that inventory. Usually need, like, a big space for
it's
stuff.
It's badly damaged, man.
It is?
No, your water bottle was.
Oh.
Is what it said.
I was screwing my water bottle.
How can a water bottle be badly damaged and still work?
My bat's pristine.
If the top was. If it has a hole near the top, I mean, it's badly damaged, but...
Yeah, I guess.
You can still drink out of it, though.
Exactly.
There's a hole in it.
Exactly.
I'm not trying to figure
have
out
have you
how
ever seen yeah, a water bottle, lot. Though, that you find and it's damaged to the point
like,
where
no, my water bottle!
My water bottle!
Man, we were fumbling with items so bad.
Yeah. How do I move it over? How do I move it over? I don't remember.
I'm trying to figure it out now.
So there we are.
So let's take out some stuff.
What is this?
T-shirt? I'll put it on. Or get rid of it.
Or toss it out the window? Okay.
I should have put it on. Black would be very sneaky.
Ha! Flashlight.
You replace your flashlight.
I think Alan was telling me that.
Yeah,
you don't
I was
need
like,
shit.
It's not. It's daytime. You don't even need the flashlight or the batteries, is what I was saying. Got my food.
Because there's a daylight server, that's right.
They're death even on a non-daylight.
Still thirsty.
Of course you're still thirsty.
I still have no idea what modified data... Oh, shit!
That's right.
That's what I was really hoping you fell off. Like, I was hoping that you'd fall off and I'd have a breeze and win this. I shouldn't have told you that your fall damage was so... Like, if you fell from this height, you would have died.
I think I knew.
It's because I had went and killed Matt's character. And we had all seen.
Yeah. I still wish I knew what modified data file was. Like, is that just people loading a save, or...?
I think, yeah, people probably loading a save is what I was gonna...
Shoes, look at all
this. Dang, it's a shoe party. I'm glad I didn't do the shoe thing. Instead, I made hats.
No, you can't pick them up anyways. Man, I can open the door while looking at the ground.
Yep. Yeah.
Stylish shoes.
You know, Cookie... You would be the guy I was mad at in Walking Dead because you didn't even look to the right when you first came out.
Yeah. Pan the camera properly. Damn, what are you crackheads swinging around? I know the controls are hard.
This game was so hard to control.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God.
And I wasn't even watching Matt play.
Oh, that's where
damn,
it was.
That scared me.
Jesus Christ.
I was like, this is where
what
it was.
What the fuck?
This is where the glitch is done.
You'd be dead if you were me, Cookie.
Yeah.
Because, damn, my zombies got all up crazy on me. And you were just like, oh,
yeah, you really got
so
up. And this was just one of, like, how many different times? Three, four,
like,
five?
We'll see.
That was ridiculous.
I think Cook killed some legitly, though. I think he killed
there was
one.
Honestly,
one.
I think it was one. I honestly think it was just one he killed legitly.
Most only kills six.
Yeah.
Okay,
so that means
so
five times.
I'm actually surprised. I'm actually surprised that scared me right now because I remember the only time I got scared was that very last one.
Oh yeah, the one that
was actually legit. Yeah.
That one got me scared, dude. Like that one just.
It was just terrifying. You turned around for.
I remember I was hoping
that,
you gave up on this zombie
no
and
sense.
Just were like, okay, he's glitched into the wall. I won't kill him. But
I remember Alan just being like, really?
Yeah.
At this point,
it's
really?
It's glitched,
really?
Yeah, and then he finds a hat.
Man, it's like a gold
my
mine
hat
of
streak.
Points. Yeah, your hat streak was ridiculous.
It started now.
I had no chance of catching up in hats. I knew it.
Nope.
Oh, but have any of you played Bioshock Infinite?
Yes.
No, I have not.
All right. Well, I'm going to say this anyway. So... There's a point.
I want to play.
It's not a spoiler, really.
Okay, good.
So there's a point where you're like doing something on a computer or like some sort of machine. I can't remember what it was exactly, but you're in conversation to disrupt something. As soon as it disrupts, it's like it puts you back in. But like when I played it, because you're supposed to turn around, there's a guy behind you. I didn't do that. I tried to move to the side first, and I was like locked in place. I'm like. Why can't I move? Doop, doop. I'm like, oh, there's something probably behind me, isn't there? Because all I can do is like look around.
Yeah.
So I was like, I can't move. I'm like, well, there's something probably behind me. I'm not gonna be scared. So I turn around. I don't turn around the entire way, just enough so I can see one of the screaming boys, like in the peripheral vision of the game.
Yeah.
I'm like, well, I'm no longer scared. I turn around. He's just like, Rawr! I'm like, yeah, whatever. Blow it out your ass.
Oh man. No idea where you're going now, but you got your bat, which is good.
I got my trusty. Hey, no, wait, no, that's no. I thought that was a glitch zombie. It's just weird texturing.
Mendez, use the modified data file.
What am I doing right now?
I think you're still trying.
I don't
to
know.
Out
you seem
stuff,
pretty,
yeah.
Pretty not all there. You seem a little mental.
Yeah, like I left the city. I'm going to like this country.
Yeah, you're
zone.
A little like retarded.
I'm trying to figure.
I think. Yeah, I don't know.
Was I trying to find zombies?
No, I think we were worried that that other people would be in town or something.
I have a feeling Cookie's about to like get scared and then run back to town.
By more zombies.
Yeah. He looks pretty paranoid right now.
I think so, I was hearing something.
Yeah, did we hear people?
We did hear the zombie. I remember now. Yeah, you were hearing zombie
whales. Yeah, because I'm looking around a lot.
Where the hell is the zombie whale?
Because we were debating if you should go in there.
Oh, right. Yeah, I was looking for the zombie.
Yeah. The zombie hunt.
Because I kept hearing it. I couldn't see it. So I thought, okay, it must be somewhere in this house. Or this area.
Yeah, I was like, crouch, Cookie, crouch.
Man, what am I, a fucking giant?
You shoved yourself through. Andre the Giant.
At least you close doors behind you. That's one thing you have over most people in Walking Dead. Well, some people.
I don't always close them.
Yeah, see, like right there.
I think I was going to, but I'm just like,
I wouldn't close doors behind me in Walking Dead. I'd have someone watch the door. Because you never know if you got to get out.
That's
fast.
True.
Slam it open.
But like,
well, if you're with someone else,
it was more like yes, definitely. If it were with somebody else, it was more like when they're alone.
Yeah, if you're by yourself
and they're like searching through the room and they just leave the door open and the zombie just kind of shuffles through and eats them.
Yep.
I'm like, really?
That shit happens.
Really?
Drink.
The cap's
that,
still on.
That looks like a perfectly good bottle.
Shove it in your eye.
It does.
Yeah, it looks perfect to me.
Yeah, it didn't look damaged at all.
Open the door.
That door's not going to open. Sorry. It ain't opening.
Player like bacon is losing connection.
A player like bacon?
Ah, that's right. I think we're hearing the zombie, and he's like, is it in there? Is it in there? I don't know. Is it? It's right there! No, it's not.
Ooh.
Okay. So oh, it's getting dark.
It's got the bat
out. Yeah, I did that without my bat out, too. That was dumb.
Mm-hmm. That was, I think.
I don't think it's in here. I think it was just a sound clip.
Wasn't there a zombie in here?
I don't think so.
I thought there was.
No, I think he climbs up and he finds, like, a hat or something, and I'm like, the whole time I'm hoping he falls off.
Yeah. You were hoping for that a lot.
Yeah, I was getting desperate. You had killed two zombies already.
Into the hay pile. Oh, what was that? Shiny. More shiny.
Because, yeah, if you fall from up here even, like, just down to that next level, you die. Because this is how I killed Matt's character. I just jumped off right here.
And I died, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, you were about to jump. Cookie was thinking about it, yeah.
Because I get very impatient when I'm, like, just roaming around doing something. And so in most games, I'll just, like, jump from places if it allows me.
Yeah, even if you take a little bit
it's
of damage.
It's like, well, in here it allows you, just that you die afterwards.
Yeah, I know. Which is why I had to fight that instinct. Like, I was like, over that ledge, I just want to jump. It'd be so much quicker than just having to carefully navigate back down.
Yeah, especially since you're getting caught on everything.
Nothing.
Yep.
There ain't nothing in this house.
And
waste of time.
Probably still hearing the zombie, though.
Yeah, because you keep, like, edging around. We'll never know. We don't have the audio file, so... Yeah, you gotta be hearing it. You can't just be, like, paranoid, like, walking around.
I am literally just looking everywhere.
Now you just go decide and just jog off into the woods.
I think at this point I was like, okay, I must just be hearing things.
Yeah, and I think you said you were just gonna head in one direction until you found something.
Canceled action.
Until you found another city.
What action did I cancel?
Probably swinging a bat or something. Oh, look, you got a water bottle. Out. You got the water bottle.
I guess I just
everybody out knows you run fast with a water bottle in your hand.
I guess I just figured out what the sprint button was.
Nice.
Wonder if I had to look that up or if I just knew it.
I'm thirsty. It was probably double press, you know, like most games.
All right. What was that?
I don't know.
Nothing just disappeared.
Slenderman?
Glitch.
Fat Slenderman?
Dude, can you imagine Slenderman in this game? God, that'd be weird.
Wow, the Slenderman game, that's going to be a good challenge. We still.
I was hoping no one would bring that up.
Well, oh, yeah. It's gonna happen, Cookie.
It's like, well, Cookie's at it. One of us is gonna challenge you.
When we really need to defeat you.
Or would you run like a little sister?
When I'm one win away from the championship.
Do you two have a game that if you were challenged to, you would not play it at all?
No.
No, I play any game.
I'll play any game. It might suck.
I ain't got no pride. I'll play any game.
Alright, this is the one exemption I did. I didn't refuse to play, but I was quit because I was dominated so hard in that one Black Ops game.
I don't think I was dominating that
hard. It was bad.
Yeah. If you rewatch it, I don't think I was dominating
you, no,
that
yeah,
hard.
You were. You were, Alan.
We rewatched it, but it was
that's right. I think
bad.
Travis was beating my ass afterwards.
I think right there we were like, Cookie, hit the tank.
Yeah.
Oh God, no.
We were trying to hit the tank because we saw that YouTube video.
You to hit the tank.
We saw that it'll explode.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, so there's doors you can't open, but there's a tank that explodes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, totally.
Priority in action.
Yeah, that doesn't seem very important, priority wise.
That's beta.
Alpha.
Alpha, man.
Oh, that's right. This was alpha.
Yeah, that's why it looks like this. One thing I will give to this game, though, is it in this game where if you're walking around, the grass will actually spread down?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, I thought that might have been just rust. Like, I actually like that feature. Like, unless you actually are paying attention, one else is going to use that feature. Yeah.
But it is cool for tracking.
It is cool for the people who will know it.
Exactly. I think that brings another, depth to the game that allows you to really do so much more with it. Something so small detail-wise, but it allows so much more for the game to have potential for.
It'd be nice if it just didn't go in just giant clumps, though. Yeah. It's like, I touched this little blade of grass, whomp!
Wow.
It's like a thwomp came in on this place.
Oh, this area. This is where you find all the dead, naked bodies and shit. Yeah.
I just jack off there.
Strip them all down.
I take all the pants and
damn,
shit.
Damn,
that tower. Oh, that tower. I saw that tower. I'm like, I want to climb that.
Yeah. Isn't this also where you died to in one of those buildings? Yeah, wasn't it that building?
No, he didn't die.
It's not for quite a while.
He didn't die.
I actually last longer than Alan by quite a bit.
Yeah. Time-wise.
I lasted for an hour.
I had a hard young life, man.
Yeah, well, I knew you survived longer, but wasn't it in this area that you died? I thought it was in this area.
No. I was... And I thought I just glitched through a fucking tower. I died in, a warehouse area. Not like this, but, a very...
Spoilers, guys. Spoilers for the watching people.
Yeah, so gosh, now you gotta edit that out.
Edit it out, dude.
Go ahead. You're saying it. Jump down.
Just edit it out.
Alan, jump down.
I found that remarkably.
I was the entire time Cookie was climbing places. I was like, I really hope the Cookie falls.
Yeah, so I still find this really weird. There's a ladder that goes all the way to the top, but you can't climb it to the top.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
I can only stop at that middle rung.
Alpha.
Right.
Oh, man.
I'm like, I want to go up. I want to go up. Let me up.
I don't think I was paying attention during this part. I don't remember that.
I remember.
And then my head's just gone.
Then we commented about you having no head, and that way the hands were like...
No, he ain't got no neck. He works out too much.
I think the texture glitches are coming up soon when I start stealing people's pants. And my legs just disappear or something. Yeah.
You end up losing your pants and walking around with no pants, Cookie. If I remember right, I think he literally
sets
it down somewhere and forgets to walk around with his pants.
Damn it.
I swear, this is all me around here.
I thought it was in that.
I feel like
it's
that
don't swear, man. You're wrong.
I thought it was in there that you died.
Did I hear something?
Nope. No death here.
He saw actually, it might have been here.
Yeah, maybe
no,
you
haven't
here,
found
though.
The bicycle helmet.
Yeah, maybe you came back
no,
to
he
here.
No, he doesn't
though,
die
anyway.
Here, but I think there's a zombie here.
Who knows, man? Who knows?
If it wasn't this area, it was this type of building.
Yeah, definitely.
Because this is the exact same layout.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it probably wasn't.
Give me those
pantaloons.
It probably wasn't this building because I already searched it.
Pantaloons.
And I was searching when I died.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna find a backpack soon, right? Or did you already get it?
I haven't gotten anything. Whoa!
Went
through the wall! Went
through the wall!
You
glitched through the wall and you couldn't figure out how to get back out.
I was so mad. I'm like, I wanted that thing that was in the corner.
I was hoping there was no option.
Isn't there a type of...
No. I was like, am I just stuck up here? What is... Shoes?
Oh!
A helmet!
The helmet!
I kept that thing on for the rest of the thing. Whenever I found a hat, I just put it on, walk around with it, take it off, put the helmet back on.
Look at your helmet.
That's all you had to do was just wear it at least once, and then you took it off.
Exactly.
It on. And choosing.
You were like, I need new shoes.
And then, you just watched
it. What is that?
So those rags actually would have came in handy if you would have grabbed those, because you can tear them up and then bandage yourself and you get hurt.
Oh, yeah, there's my body just went missing.
Yeah. They're blended into the background.
See, those rags, you should have grabbed them. Oh, wait, you did. But we didn't know why.
Yeah, I had no idea about
healing.
Yeah,
I didn't know anything either until I played again after we'd played.
Oh, I left my beanie behind.
Who cares?
Well, it's because you put on the helmet.
It's because you didn't
want
to take your... Oh, whoa.
Yeah, but after a while, I started taking all my hats with me.
Yeah.
Man, he ain't got
no
weight.
Well, it's because you had the room for it. That's why, I think, right?
Yeah, I must find a backpack soon or something.
Yeah, I think you do.
Oh, did you just see your shadow a second ago? It had no center section. Oh, you still have no center section.
It happens for quite a while. I was like, well, my...
Yeah, you can see the back of the back.
Oh, that's my shirt on my feet, or my shoes.
Yeah, your old shoes. Checking yourself out. We're commenting about how you have your body.
Yeah.
And then you put on the shirt, yeah. Weird.
I'm like, if I take it off, will it fix itself?
Yeah.
Nope. Well, I don't think I've taken it off yet. I got a white shirt, now I lost my black shirt.
Yeah.
I'm like, where did... Motherfucker, I wanted that shirt.
Oh, well. Damn.
Now you're wondering. So, how do I get out of here?
Man, now you look like a total douche.
Yeah.
I just went past the ladder.
Fall off. Fall off. Fall
nope, like, can I get in here?
Nope. Get you cannot.
Ha!
You
just
can't? No. How about here?
Ha!
Can't. No.
Ha! 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 Let me through!
Don't you start punching? No, you don't start punching the wall.
I want through! I want those shoes.
And this whole time, Alan's like, back off the edge.
Yeah. You're gonna have to jump, man. You're gonna...
I got so scared right here. I'm like, ladder.
Yeah, whenever you're climbing on ladders, you feel like you're gonna fall off so easily. Man, you don't even know what's underneath you. You could be going down into a big old pot of zombies.
Yeah,
didn't that happen to one of us?
Yeah, I was gonna say, didn't that happen at least once?
We went down a ladder and...
There was at least a zombie there, I think. But I don't remember who that was for.
I don't know. Who knows, man?
The mysterious audio.
Beetle bot boot or boot boot?
Beetle boot boot.
Oh my god.
Hey Al, what's with the rest of the box?
I don't know. What's in the box?
In it.
Take a look.
Is that like for the program or something?
Probably no, there's no program. It's just like mounts and stuff. Take a look inside. It like opens like a hatch.
Which way?
Careful.
Backwards.
Careful. Like,
jump. Jump. Man, that's pressure you gotta put.
Now I'm gonna
move. There. And then like underneath there.
Jump. Jump.
It's also like
at that edge.
Could jump. Like,
yeah.
The
ladder? And then you see it's like, well, there's nothing
also,
up here going
it's
down.
A fancy, like, different mounts and stuff.
Or maybe it was the shadow. We saw the shadow and we thought it was a zombie, but it was actually just a shadow.
I'm not sure.
My shadow.
That Green Day song comes on all of a sudden.
Yeah, that was
awesome. I was singing the song from that Titanfall commercial.
Oh, that one. Yeah, I saw that so much. If you watch Twitch, there's certain commercials you see way too much. Like the energy drink Mountain Dew one.
Commercials
and
on Twitch?
Yeah. Because I don't use Adblock, man.
Yeah, because you have Adblock, remember?
Yep.
You cheater of people.
Hey, I turn it on for sites
you
I want
you cheater
support.
Of technology.
I feel like if I have if I want entertainment...
You gotta wait your
from
turn,
that go from those guys, they deserve a little bit of pocket change. Yeah. 30 seconds of my time. Some people don't, like, the majority of streamers don't even use commercials very much. And it's only, like, in between games. So why do I need to watch them sitting there when I could be helping them get money for the entertainment they've provided me?
Some of the very witty dialogue when they're in between games.
Yeah, some do have good dialogue. But, or they, do Q&As, which I really like.
Q&A's always fun.
Into the bushes.
First thing
I don't
you
know what
do
I'm doing right
apocalypse.
Now.
Half the time I didn't know what I was doing either, man. Don't worry.
Into the bushes we go. Oh, to the grass.
To the grass, to the bushes.
Man, you're in a big ass town.
Like, to the bushes, to the grass,
to the grass,
to the woodland forest stall.
And crawl.
There we go.
Ooh, now we're getting into a fancy pantsy neighborhood. Look at these English houses.
Fancy town.
And more lag.
That
was totally normal.
Birch you think English are better than everybody else?
Yes.
Wow.
Why do English people live in Russia, Cookie?
I don't know.
They don't.
The secret invasion.
You're right. Like, sleeper cells. Like,
oh, hey, zombie.
Oh, zombie.
And in the floor.
And a free zombie kill. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah.
Man, you're getting up awfully close to her with your legs, bro. Damn, you have no fear, Cookie.
What a glitch. What fear would I have?
I still would have just creeped
the fear
up
that
on
the
him.
Zombie would unglitch itself and kill your ass. Later.
It's like, what? Damn
where'd
it!
You, where'd you go? Where'd you go?
It's like, well, that we're not guess yet. I'll loot the house.
You're like, F that. I ain't looting shit.
It's not safe out there. In there.
Maybe dangerous you still to go alone. Take this.
Hey, thanks, old man. That is really very nice. I can always count on you for helpful, friendly advice. But I've never seen a sword of quite that shape or size. Oh, God, it's not a sword. It's your dick in disguise. Oh,
what's that from?
Oh, that.
It's from one
that.
Of the sex... Or, what was it? Starbomb. Starbomb songs. Right.
Oh, like the one that did the Mario and Luigi one?
Yeah. And the Ryu vs. Ken thing.
Yeah, that sounds pretty funny.
It's one of my favorite ones. Mainly because it's Legend of Zelda, but also because it's... there's some funny animated versions for it.
Man, I hate not finding shit.
Seriously.
It's boring.
Gosh.
Find shit already, Cookie.
Find. Find it.
Find it.
Find it.
Sniff it out.
You know what's actually weird, Matt? The song that's based off of with the old man in Legend of Zelda, that's one of the few I've never played.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's the very first Legend of Zelda game where the old man shows
this
up.
This game gives me motion sickness, too.
Dude, yeah, everything's so jerky.
That's just because we're not very smooth at controlling first-person shooters on mouses, you know?
Yeah.
And also, it was
Alpha. A
little bit
forward, a little bit back, a little bit forward.
I still blame it on Alpha.
Yeah, Alpha.
True. The frame rate's probably not that good on Alpha.
Yeah. I noticed it was very choppy, I guess.
Yeah. Frames per second was
choppy
very low.
Is the word.
Along with my computers, you know, not the best.
Oh, man, those are bulls.
They're gonna get you.
It's gonna be
more normalness right there.
It's gonna be that festival name I can't remember.
And
in Spain.
No, I'm going out. The festival name is
Dia de los Muertos.
The running of the bulls.
Bull, the fancy name for it.
Oh, that
De la Muerta.
No, not Day of the Dead.
The bull run? I'm sure I butchered
it. The fancy name for the bull run. The Spanish name.
I don't remember what it is.
El Bull Run.
No, that's
it's
like,
gotta
that's
be that. I'm pretty sure it's.
And for those who are
Runo,
watching this, if you know what it's called, please put it down in the comments.
That's
in the comments.
Do you know how many people have seen the videos we put up?
There's so long.
How many views?
I think the most seen was the Minecraft one with 13.
13. Yep. <That's> yep. Yeah. Good. Good, that's what I'm talking
there's
about.
Actually,
this isn't really for people. Oh, jeez!
Another zombie!
It's more of just for us to like, be able to look back and see our friendship and stuff like that.
Glitch zombie.
Yeah.
At least that's what I see it as.
Is
like,
this the fourth?
Yeah.
This is yes.
The yeah, two at the beginning. Two, one. Oh, yeah, it's the fourth.
This is the fourth.
I thought this might
have
been
fifth. So that means bastard. One more zombie?
One more than the normal one.
The normal one.
I think... There's
because you killed seven, right?
I think there's...
She got up!
I'm like, oh, I'm coming for you! I'm coming for you!
Oh, that's so funny.
I'm like, where are we? Wait, what?
Oh,
there's
yeah,
a room.
She got away.
There's another room. I'm like,
she's
oh,
fucking in there.
Yeah, I'm going to get you. As soon as I figure out how to get in there.
Can't go through here, through here, through
this
here,
whole
through
time,
here.
I'm still hoping he'll give up on her, though, which is the weird thing. I'm like, maybe he will give up on her.
Nah.
I'm like, is this the room?
It's too easy of a kill.
Hi there.
There you are.
Beat you senseless.
You're mine.
Beat you senseless.
How about thing? I'm like, wait, I can't hear her through the fucking thing. Oh, wait, I can't.
There you go.
Yeah, so there's definitely one more kill. I think there's at one point I'm chasing somebody or something, and that's when my game lags out. I have to restart it, and that's when everything goes back to normal.
Right.
And that's when I get killed by a zombie. Oh, yeah, rotten apple.
Gross.
Lovely.
You're hungry.
Sick.
Rotten apple.
You might take it and shave the rotten stuff off of it if it was a real zombie apocalypse.
Less than tithe.
Then again, and those rot pretty dang fast when they're starting to rot already.
Another rotten apple. Eat it. Eat it.
Stuff and those days. Look pretty rotten. They look like caramel apples. They're so rotten.
Caramel. Apple.
Caramel is how it's pronounced.
Caramel. Almost like Carnival.
That was a horrible series.
Carnival?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you're trying to open this door, but you're doing the one underneath.
Yeah, that's
am
right.
I?
Yeah.
Yep.
That's right.
That's weird. How did we figure that out?
We went down and actually found out, I think.
No, I think we just, like, realized that it wasn't opening that one. Bum, 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 bum,
that door's closed, and it's black.
Encierro.
That's what it's called?
Running of the Bulls.
It's called Encierro.
That's a very short
El
title.
El Bull Runo, you said?
Yes, that
El
is.
Bull Runo, wow.
That is what I said.
Is that a water fountain? No,
okay.
Trash can.
Trash can.
It's in Spanish, Encierro.
I need a drink.
From the verb.
Encierro. From the trash can.
Encierro.
Yeah, this guy's
Encierro.
Encerrar.
All right, and say it out.
My stomach grumbles.
Oh, I just realized what I was doing here. I was trying to find the door inside because I thought that was just a shack. I'm like, yeah, where's the like door?
A shack on the back end or something.
Yeah. And I'm like, oh, wait, this is like a front porch type thing.
Okay, so the running of the bulls, the Encierro is just the running of the bulls. The most famous running of the bulls is that of the 7-day festival, San Fermín's, or San Fermín's.
San Fermín's.
In honor of Saint Fermín in Pamplona.
El Pablo.
Fun fact for anybody that randomly watches this video.
Smack, smack. I would like to do that. L running of the bulls.
I would not.
I would
not. I would do it in a heartbeat.
Yes, you would.
Actually, I would do it if I can get a plating of some sort on my back and my butt.
I don't need no fucking plating.
I don't want to be gored.
I'm wanting some all-around plating, dude. One of those.
I don't want no plating. Wow. It's going to slow your ass down. You just got to outrun the next guy. Tattis. Come on, guys.
How about you just don't go there? Or you watch from afar.
Honestly, I would want to be in the back of the pack, too. Like, right there.
So, Tavis, I want enough so that... Because you're running away from them. So, yeah, they're going to gore you. It's going to go to the back of the pack.
I would want...
But I just wouldn't want enough armor to slow me down. I want to be as fast as I can.
On front and back. Because that horn curves around you and gets you in the gut. You might die.
All your guts are going to be on the floor.
Not if you got rock hard abs, baby.
Actually, that probably just makes it worse because there's no fat for it to go through.
I'm safe, man.
Yeah, we're good.
So wait, being fat, we good.
What is we gotta train all year?
There's more.
I'm fat. Well, I have fat.
You're not fat, Cookie.
No, you want to compare? You want to compare, man?
Getting angry about like, no, I'm fatter. No, I'm fatter.
Okay, guys. I am fat, but I don't look it because I have zero muscle mass right here. So the fat's just stacking up on nothing. Whereas you guys have muscle mass stacking up on fat.
Look, your backpack!
Backpack!
Yay! Backpack!
It looks like a Dora backpack.
Let's sing the backpack song. Backpack.
Oh, damn, I just started joining it. I was like, no, let's not. And then I just started.
I was about to say, you're soloing that, but then he started saying that, so I couldn't say it. I was like, damn it.
If we kept going, we would have gotten everybody joining.
I don't know how that song goes, anyways.
If you knew that song 100%, I would not say that.
Something inside.
No more choppiness. Yay.
Oh yeah, completely unrelated to this, but they're introducing another new character in Smite. First thing I thought of was his staff has dicks on it.
What?
let me find a picture.
His staff of dildos?
Can you even mess with that without this mess?
Sounds like something from disgusting.
He actually looks pretty cool. Like he has a passive.
Oh god, another hat.
Yep.
Team Fortress 2 for the win!
And rope!
Oh, and rope!
But he doesn't even see the rope.
I think I might pick it up.
I think he does.
Put the hat on.
That's right. He put the hat on and then takes it off.
Yeah, you saw the rope.
But I start keeping the hats.
I remember
keep my hats and I say I'm going to put them on later, but I never get around to it or something.
Yeah. And that sucks.
I still would have lost, though, because I had assumed I'd already lost my hat thing, so.
Dude, I still would have kept it open. So would have put him on, just got rid of it, and just kept on moving. What?
Cookie realized he can zoom.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What are you doing? You're beating the wall. You're beating the wall, and you were looking out that window for what?
I don't know.
There wasn't a zombie down there. Cookie, dude, you weird.
I think he's admiring the sound that the bat
is that?
Right,
maybe
now.
That's when we came up with the pistol.
Look, more rope.
Damn, why do you think you need two ropes, Cookie?
All the beggars tie you up with.
Or hang yourself.
Did you know that, actually, they did update it, and you can tie people up, and you can force feed them.
Yeah.
That is funny.
That's really funny.
Imagine getting tied up and forced fed till you puke, dude.
That's awful.
That's so funny, though.
It's slightly hilarious, but that's awful.
In the game, it's hilarious. In real life, that's a completely different story. But
no,
this game,
I mean, just like, even in the game, you're like, no, stop it. Stop fitting me. Screw you, man. Screw you.
Okay. I'm just imagining if that guy didn't take my blood.
And another cap. There you go.
Like, imagine if that guy, remember, that took my blood, didn't take my blood, but instead he tied me up when
I
was sitting still.
I saw it at a special angle. I'm like, that looks like a staff of dicks.
Let me see it. Let me see
more
it.
More like a bunch of bananas.
I don't know why I want to see it so badly. Wow. They're like alien dicks, definitely.
It's just that the phallic shape seemed really weird to me.
And I think this...
Hammer!
Oh, yeah, I convinced Cookie that the hammer's better, and I think...
And it's shovel.
No, I convinced him that the spade's better, even though I know it's shit. And he starts using it instead.
Do I start using the shovel?
Yeah.
You do use it for a while, but I don't think you stay on it 100%, though.
I think he uses it till he dies.
No, I don't think he uses it till
Who
he dies.
Who do you think you are, Andrea, picking up that screwdriver?
Spoiler.
Hopefully everybody's watched Walking Dead who sees this.
Anybody that watched
I mean, come on, that was like 2 years ago?
Yeah.
I think that's a statute of limitation on spoilers.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not a spoiler anymore.
I think like a year is a statute of limitation on spoilers.
I think it depends on the media. Mm-hmm. Sometimes I've heard like common things from different people saying, oh, this is a statute of limitations on this.
Yeah, no, it depends on what movies too, I guess, and how extreme the spoiler is.
Yeah.
Nothing in there. Let's try this one. Trash can! Hi there.
Damn. This is, man. This is pretty boring.
Yeah.
This is pretty bad. I said we should fast forward.
There's no fast forward version on this.
There ain't no fast forward.
Why can't you fast forward?
Well, one, I'd have to manually do it. Like, there's no fast forward button on media player.
Oh, well, that's stupid.
Two, it would desync the audio.
Yes, and we don't want that.
Just thinking, we were trying to jump the fence, and I was thinking, it's like, who do you think you are? The guy from Hot Fuzz? Trying to jump over those things left or right? I don't think so.
Follow the rail tracks to Terminus.
No.
Spoiler.
No. Okay, that's
a spoiler.
That's a spoiler.
Bleep that out, Cookie.
But Tavis has been spoiled.
Well, I guess,
I'm not talking about me.
I guess nothing got spoiled, really, with what he just said.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not like, Terminus is blank.
Actually, yeah, he hasn't spoiled anything, because everybody's watching this, they might not even know what that's from.
Exactly.
If they were watching Walking Dead,
Transformers. No, you just gave it away,
They know that.
No, they don't.
It will.
What if somebody was just getting into Walking Dead right here?
What?
When they're watching this.
No. Okay, the more we talk about it, the more movies watch. So let's just...
At the same time, you can kind of trust that if someone's watching this, they like zombies. Therefore, they like Walking Dead.
And
therefore, this could spoil it for them.
Or maybe they like us.
Wow. They already know.
Somebody comments on that.
I do like you guys. Love
me. Shush it!
Ew, Cookie, you're my favorite.
Shut up.
Cookie's my favorite.
I will draw a mustache on you with this.
That's right, you draw
that. I'll erase your mustache.
I bet he has a great beard. Except he doesn't.
I think I've gone on record on one of these recordings talking about that.
It's so full of lush.
It's just, I bet it's...
This commentary went to shit real quick.
Probably a neck beard.
Purely only a neck beard.
You're killing that.
Only below the chin.
Shut up.
So handsome.
Fucking hate you.
I think he'll shave the rest away for you.
Exactly. Fucking hate you guys.
Except for it may be a little bit of a scraggle all over the lip.
But only on the corners, like a reverse Hitler.
Exactly.
I hate you guys so much right now.
Alright, we're done with our fans. We're done. You can survive. Okay.
Yeah, I was a little worried there. I thought I was gonna kill Matt.
Yeah, he started wheezing. I never heard him wheeze.
Matt wheezing.
Oh wow.
I just know that audience gonna be incomprehensible with Matt laughing.
Probably. Yeah, because we were talking so softly to make the finger voice.
Oh, God.
What the fuck were we talking about before that?
Walking Dead? Your sexy neck.
Stop it! Stop it!
Oh, yeah, spoilers. Damn, bro.
Spoilers. That's right.
What it was, yeah.
No, we were talking about the peep. Yes.
What the? Why is there a random extinguisher?
And you can't even pick it up.
Yeah, what the heck?
That's right.
You try to smack it, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
We were talking about the kind of people
that would actually watch this video.
And actually sit through this long-ass thing.
Yeah. They must have been really
Well, we can already count in the fact that four people will.
Are you talking about
us?
Not us. I'm sorry, you're talking about us?
Our moms.
No.
No. My mom knows about it, but she doesn't.
We'll make our moms watch. Hey,
Buddy!
I don't even think they know I record stuff.
Is this when I'm about to break? That's where you die.
Yeah. I'm like, hey, dead body. You're like, oh, yeah, you should probably.
Is this spoilers?
Yeah, this is when you tell me I should probably.
Yeah, this is when I bring it up.
I mean, Matt said, you should tell them. And I'm like, fuck you, Matt.
Yeah, that's
I took his pants. Or no, he was pantsless.
Yeah, we start finding pantsless dudes, like, just laying around.
Oh, that's right. He puts the freaking bat in his inventory.
Yeah. Or he's trying to, I think. Yeah, and he gets another cap one. Then he puts it in there.
I think he's about to put his
helmet
on.
Man, you love your hats, bro.
He's about to put his helmet on. He's got his helmet on. And he's about...
It seems oddly reminiscent to who you are.
Can I just walk over his body?
Yep.
See, yeah, there we are.
Matt spoiled it.
Yep, that's me.
And then I tried to do a Sin and I version of the Sin and I.
Yeah, we told you you had to be convincing.
Then you get all up in there.
We were telling him that he needed
I need to make love to him.
There it was.
No,
it's dirtier, dude.
That gyrating.
Now it's getting a little bad.
And this is where
we told him it's enough.
That gyrating, though, that was excellent.
And that's where the person that was commenting is like, yes, okay, do that to me.
Gross.
Please just be quiet about that now.
That's too far.
Flashlight!
Flashlight! Ha ha, laser tag! With flashlight, is this where you?
That is a bullshit game.
What up? What,
laser tag
with flashlights.
Oh,
flashlights.
Got you.
Yeah. That was some good times, man.
Did I glitch through the wall again right here? Nope. Wait, maybe.
Yeah, you tried to. I think, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yep.
And I find it. Wait, was that a
body? Body? Yeah.
Hey there.
Another
biker helmet.
And a better jacket.
Excellent.
He has no pants too, though. It's a problem. The curse of the no pants.
All the naked people.
What's with my body right now?
Yeah, Cookie, what's up?
Your backpack's on back. You can't see your body, so you're seeing your backpack.
It looks like I have a. Oh, that's the strap. Yeah, I thought it was like a chain around me. I'm like,
raincoat. That's what it was called.
Oh, that's right. It was a raincoat. That's right. We're all like, oh, Cookie's looking kind of badass now.
Yeah.
He's got a holster.
He's like, now you're deciding which helmet.
Didn't we come up with a name for how I looked?
I can't remember. The Green Goblin?
No,
not Green Goblin.
No.
It was like, I think it might be something reminiscent of Breaking Bad.
The Rain Goblin.
Or maybe Dr. Rain.
Dr. Rain. Got the green helmet, too.
I look intimidating.
You dropped the rags.
That's
no!
right, he drops the rags. You guys don't know.
It's because he's trying to make room for it.
He wants his hats. He can't go without his hats.
Nope.
He needs his hat collection.
I need my collection.
I got four hats with me. I'm trying to make room for the helmet, I think.
Mm-hmm. He says, fuck water. I don't even think we need it. He throws the water out.
I still gotta help him.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Getting all up in there.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I left the helmet.
Yeah.
What
is that? A bag of Cheetos?
His ass. A
fucking bag of Cheetos under his left arm. Get him.
I think.
What are my hands?
I don't know, man.
I'm inspecting his ass.
We've had enough humping. Damn.
I'm giving a proctology exam. Even dead guys gotta be
God,
in some sort of shape.
God, you won't stop looking at him.
There's something about him. It's just so captivating.
Captivating.
So alluring.
Oh, God.
Well, if you saw a dead naked man with a biker helmet,
no.
What would you look at him for a while? I would. I'd be like,
no,
what the
I
heck?
Yeah, I think it's
no,
the guy from Miami.
I'd kind of be like, what is even going on?
I probably would have looked at him, grabbed the helmet, and then kept on going.
Yeah, well. I'm
like, see you, sucker. You're dead.
Yeah.
I'm gone.
I definitely wouldn't hump him like Cookie did, but I would look at him.
Well, okay, are we actually, would we actually do something like this in real life? No.
No.
So that's
I mean, zombie apocalypse, it's a real thing. It could happen.
I mean, for Alan, he kind of got screwed on, like, having to hump players part, because he befriended the players.
Yeah.
And so if he ever killed one.
I should have sneaked up next to them and humped him. I was going back to kill him, dude. I was going to kill
you,
him.
If you killed one, I think they're all in the group. They all would just gone on you.
Yeah.
No, at that time, no, it was just him and one other person.
And then, like, a group showed up.
Yeah, no. He said there's other players in town. That guy was with a group. But they were friendly. After they siphoned your blood. Yes, they were.
No, they weren't really friendly. They shot at my ass. Fuck them.
Cookie's like, can I jump?
Can I jump? Oh, there's a ladder. Can I jump? It's like, that
I was probably telling him, yeah, you can jump that, man. You can jump that.
I'm hungry and thirsty now. I'm extremely hungry.
Zombie?
I really need a drink. Ease up, honky. Oh, that's what I was going to ask you guys. What was your favorite ladder or fence scene from the Cornetto trilogy?
Oh.
Cornetto trilogy.
Favorite
Shaun of the Dead, Hot Fuzz,
all of the fence scenes.
World's End.
What was the one? World's End is when he breaks it, right?
Yeah, World's End is when he lands on it and he's like, oh no, and he's like,
yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, I don't remember.
I think my favorite fence scene was probably Hot Fuzz.
That's probably mine, too.
Yeah, I think
too.
That's what I'm leaning more.
Because I like how the fat guy grabs.
Yeah, he just was like,
yeah, that was great, yeah.
Yeah.
It's like you see Sergeant Swan just like, whoop, whoop, whoop. He's like, that's awesome.
And he does a flip afterwards. Like, I like that.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he just like flips from the ground directly over.
Like, it was definitely used on like a trampoline or something, but it seems super badass still.
I think this is where Cookie was hearing something.
I think Cookie about to die.
No, I have to reload the thing first.
Use the shovel, Cookie.
I wonder where we're at. Let's see. Okay, we're getting kind of close to my run. We got like 20 or 10, maybe 15 minutes.
Dang, you're still alive in 15 minutes?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
More pets.
Yeah, I am.
Nope.
More pets.
Yeah, I checked the times.
That's donk, bro.
I got
this. Was actually a really fun challenge to spectate the first time for sure, though.
It was.
You could, like, contribute to, like, do this, do that.
Yeah.
Redonk-a-donk.
I thought it was a good challenge.
It was fun.
I've enjoyed a lot of our challenges.
Despite being an alpha.
Yeah.
I just keep running past that corpse.
Well, you've already looted him, that's why.
I don't understand
why. I'm starving.
I totally thought you died because there was totally a person back in that building.
No, I don't die until, like, it starts lagging out.
Did you not see the person? Because me and Matt just saw the person.
What person?
There was a person in that warehouse.
What?
Yes.
I did not see him.
No.
Honestly?
Oh.
I don't think so.
Okay, we'll have to rewind at some point.
A dead person or a live person?
I'm a standing up person.
Oh, jeez.
Like,
none of us saw it the first time.
I'll go, like, I barely saw it. It was super fast.
Well, I did remember seeing, like, something black, but I didn't think that was a person.
I think he starts stalking Cookie.
Go back and look later.
Well, a guy wearing black.
Okay, so here I'm starting to lag out.
Yeah.
Okay, so what, do you remember what time it was when you looked at
50.
It?
50. Around the 50 mark.
Okay, so we'll go back to the 50 and then we'll look. Because
I wonder if it was the same guy I tried to kill
probably,
at the end.
Yeah.
Was it a white shirt? Did that guy at the end have a white shirt?
We'll see.
No, I think he had a black shirt.
It's going to be coming up soon, because after the lag, I don't last too much longer. Because I have to
We just need to wait for that zombie to show up.
Yeah, I'll try to kill this guy. Kill. No, it doesn't work, I don't think.
Free zombie!
I can't kill it because of the
lag.
Yeah,
he's lagging.
Free zombie!
So then I have to restart, and that's when the zombies come normal again, and I die to that one. Yeah, so I'm like, well, shit.
That sucks. Restart.
Well, this sucks.
Restart.
I'm like, okay, what do I do? Do I...
No, you can't exit, man. You exit, you lose. You exit, you lose.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, well, I can't just stay here. Whoa.
Smack, you smack.
Zombie's just standing there.
There we go.
That kind of saved me there.
Yes, it did.
Wait a moment. Great.
Maybe should we put a bar over that information?
Yeah, that's possible.
What information?
Your full name.
I don't give a fuck about my full name.
Well, it's not so much your name, just like the username for this.
The username I don't think matters.
Because we say our names all the time. And
but
like,
he literally had his full name.
Yeah, he had his full name.
I don't care. Alan McGowan is my full name.
No, you're missing
your
middle.
Alan John McGowan is my full name.
Okay, now he has.
I live in Fremont.
Oh, shit.
California.
Okay, now you're just being dumb.
California.
Nobody's going to hunt us down and kill us.
I know, but it's still a bad idea.
No, it's not. All of our information
is on the internet, guys. It's definitely not a good idea.
Well, it's not the fact that someone's going to be hunting us. It's the fact that someone can maybe
You can Google my name and you can find my address.
Oh, boy.
I doubt it.
Facebook.
I mean, if you put your address on Facebook, I know I don't.
Yeah, who puts their address on?
I might have. I'm not sure.
Seriously, you put your address on Facebook?
All right, if I did, I'm pretty sure I put it on unaccessible.
Wow. You guys are paranoid.
I think.
No, we're not paranoid.
Paranoid.
Okay, so I'm not sure if I did. If I did, I'm almost 100% sure I would put it on private so no one else could look at it except for me.
If anyone wants to come to Fremont, I accept that challenge.
You know what, Alec? You're being an ass right now. You know why? Because you're not only endangering yourself, you're endangering us.
You're endangering us, man.
No. You got to take out Cookie, Matt, and Tavis first, though.
You motherfucker.
Oh,
ooh,
a
hat.
It's like super boss fights, man. It's like boss fights.
Super boss fights?
Okay, so Alan's kind of insinuating that he's the boss.
I'm one of the bosses. I'm like the boss.
Well, you're insinuating you're the final boss.
No, I'm not the final boss. You guys are like Guilty Spark, and I'm like the final drive after the boss.
What the hell?
So you're saying you're the leisurely one to kill.
Wow. Yes.
Okay.
The one that's fun to kill. But you still gotta kill Guilty Spark first.
Good lord.
Who's an annoying piss.
So you're calling us annoying pisses?
Yes.
Hey, zombie!
To attempt to kill.
Is there? Oh.
Yeah, there's a zombie down there.
Right, there is.
So I'm the one that this happened to.
Oh, yeah, I remember this now.
Yeah, there's a zombie.
I was like, well, fuck.
Hi there.
Hey there, bitch. Way to ruin my time.
Man, how'd you know how to zoom in?
I don't know.
You figured it out a while ago.
Button mash.
I think, like, because I remember when Matt was playing, I looked up the controls.
Yeah.
Maybe I had them still up or something.
I couldn't tell you how to do anything now, but...
Yeah, me either.
Spacebar jump.
I think we knew somewhat.
Man, she got right in my face.
Damn.
That's not the one who did you in, though.
No. She makes me bleed, though.
Yeah, that is true.
I think.
And you got rid of the bandages.
Yeah, you're juking her, though.
But yeah, but now it's normal zombies. So if we went by, like, legit kills, I'd have one.
Yeah.
Dang, she's not even hurting you, though. That's weird.
I'm not bleeding yet.
She's missing.
Yeah, she keeps missing, which is lucky.
Yeah, missing.
All the zombies I've came across, they are really, really good. They don't miss. So yeah, she doesn't even make you bleed.
I'm not wearing any pants.
Yeah, I knew you lost your pants somehow. I don't know how, but he lost his pants.
Maybe that stalker guy took him while exploring.
The curse of pants. The curse of no pants.
Montezuma's revenge?
You're doomed to die because you have no pants.
Oh?
It's like the first
step. Is this the place?
I don't think so.
We'll find out once you go.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, this is it.
Da-da. Oh, and there's a person there, too. Or a zombie.
Oh, so this is the last zombie you killed again.
That's a zombie.
But that's not the one.
There's a person in the corner behind you.
No, there wasn't.
Smack. 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 Smack.
No, the person comes running in while I'm trying to escape.
Yeah. And then you try to turn on him. And
yeah, because like I know I'm dead. I'm like, I get one last thing.
Yeah.
A player kill.
Yeah, the person doesn't come out until after the zombie starts beating his ass.
I'm starving here.
So many rocks. Oh, that's a compass.
Compass. Yeah, you find a lot of good shit your first round.
Mostly hats.
Good run.
Gas mask.
And there it is.
I think we debated
whether this counted as a hat, and then we said yes.
Yeah, we said yes. We did debate first, but then, yeah, we eventually said yes.
It actually looks like the psycho mask.
Creepy.
Yeah, they're called psychos, aren't they?
Yeah. From Borderlands, right?
Yeah.
I actually got
something to tell you guys about Borderlands when we're finished with this.
I can't find my Borderlands disc still.
Really?
Yeah.
That is.
I have my own Borderlands disc. Never had no reason to borrow.
Yeah, I don't know where it is. It's gone.
It'd be gone.
Yeah, speaking of which, have you played Stick of Truth at all?
No.
I haven't.
Really?
I was gone all weekend, and I work full-time, guys.
That's right. I forgot that you were gone all week.
I hang out with you guys, then I go home and go to bed, then I go to work, then I come hang out with you guys.
Just don't sleep then.
You can sleep
for an hour.
Handgun!
Yeah.
Oh, the gun.
Didn't do
which had no ammo.
No, yes,
and that kind of killed me.
Yeah.
It had some ammo.
No, it didn't.
I think it does. I think you had like one or two bullets. Or no, you didn't, and you thought you did, maybe. No, you had ammo. Or you find ammo. I think you definitely shoot once or twice.
Well, even if he does, I know it doesn't help him at all.
Yeah, I agree. Stun of shades.
Stun of shades, yeah.
Stun of shades on.
Stunner Shades.
Yeah!
Stunner Shades and a gas mask.
Nah, silly. It replaces the Stunner Shades when you put the gas mask on.
No, I was wondering when...
No, they had them both on.
It didn't look like it.
And it's about to happen now.
I think you reached...
When I start exploring those blue things, you go into a barn
and you get in a fight with a zombie.
No, it's right here. I look at this vest. I'm like, oh, that's a cool vest.
And then he's not here.
How do I put it on? That was terrifying the first time.
I didn't even expect
And then you got cocky, man, just standing there.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, my clothes are damp with blood. Now. This zombie single-handedly fucked me up.
Yeah.
And I'm like, wait, I got a gun.
But no bullets.
Click, 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 yeah, click, no click, bullets. Click. Nothing. What the fuck is MJ?
Yeah, no bullets.
It's like, god damn it, I can live with this.
She still didn't figure it out until, like, now.
And I'm like, okay, I gotta run. Just gotta run. Oh, I got stuck.
And about to die. Keep on smacking. Keep smacking.
Dang, she's so hardcore.
Ouch.
I think my... Yeah, I got glitched here or something. My weapon wasn't firing. There we are. Now I'm back to normal.
No,
I can feel blood dripping.
It's starting to get hazy.
Yeah. I was like, well, I'm...
Yeah, you're about to die.
And my thing glitched again. I was like, well, I'm fucked.
Yeah. When does that person show up?
Right about now.
He'll run outside and then see him. He decides that shovel sucks balls.
Yeah, go for the bat.
This lady's hard.
It takes forever to kill zombies in this game.
Mm-hmm. This lady is straight hard.
I'm like, hey!
Oh, there he is.
Hey!
And you're like, fuck that zombie! I'm getting out
the person! Get over here!
I'm gonna get you!
That guy was been, what the shit?
I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! And then he puts his dukes up.
Like, I will kill you! I'm like, is that guy's a kill? That's guy's a kill? Nah. And then right before I die, he comes back up. I'm like, no!
And you're like, no,
must get him! Must get him! He's limping.
Damn!
Oh!
And he passes
so close.
So he got people hit, but he didn't get
And then we switched immediately. So this is now Alan. Alan looks Chinese.
I'm a white guy. I'm not Chinese.
Well,
don't be confused.
I'll say, now you're about to be dead, because it went all crazy.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Man, this spawn.
Yeah, you're not near the beach at all. All
right, here's a town. I'm so lucky. I spawned in the best place ever, guys. That's what I thought. Then I'm getting into town.
Town's getting into town.
A couple minutes after spawning.
All right, so we got about 40 minutes before he dies.
Town's our safe.
And he comes right across the weapon immediately.
And I'm like, hell yeah, I got all sorts of cool stuff. I got this hammer.
But the problem is he couldn't carry it all.
Yeah, I got the hammer though.
And there's a zombie right off the bat.
And this is why I got the stealth award.
Yep.
Because I was like, F that zombie, I ain't even messing. Yeah. Think about it. But then I decide,
I'm gone.
Fuck that zombie.
Screw the zombie.
Am I still debating killing it?
I don't know.
I think you're debating
whether or not the shovel is worth it.
You're definitely debating something.
That's a crappy looking hammer.
Nah, I decide the zombie's not worth it this early.
Ooh, what's that? What is that?
Oh, a lamp?
A lantern, I think.
Lantern?
Huh.
Lamp?
And gloves.
Yeah, yeah. That was a creepy ass fucking murderer, dude.
Yeah.
Why am I swinging that so much?
I don't know. Jump the fence.
I don't think I could figure it out. Oh, yeah, I guess I figured it out pretty quick. You must have told me. It takes like a day and a half to get over a fence, though.
Jumping's really not worth it. Sprint, stop. Sprint, stop.
What's in here? Nothing.
Hit the tank.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
So many tanks.
Jeez.
Think about it. I remember you thought about it. You're like, do I get bonus points if I do?
Nope.
Yeah.
What is that? Ew. Rotten something.
I think it was a rotten kiwi. grass why is there, indoors?
Why is there a kiwi in Russia?
Oh, I just remembered something. it's unrelated to this, though. It has to do with gears. You still want to hear it, Cook?
Sure.
Okay, you know the krill?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. They were inspired by, what are they called?
Kiwis?
The dark Stalkers and Riddick in Pitch Black.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
That's not surprising.
Yeah. Well, of course not surprising, but I just thought it was funny when I found that out.
Oh God!
Took a swing by a pole.
Alan, you.
Bozzy.
I had that. Luckily, I missed.
Wee. Do it.
I think it's because I was like, I already am screwed. He found so much shit.
Pretty much.
I'm just going to play this like I'm going to play it.
I'm not playing to win. I'm just playing to play. Play you're going to play.
Mm. Yeah, so while you're just running around, there was something I was going to say about the new guy I was talking about. Mm-hmm. He has a passive that I saw in League that I was really hoping would show up in Smite soon, and he finally has it.
Dillo Rush?
No. the same one as Anivia, I think her name is.
Oh, Anivia.
Yeah, where if he dies, if he...
He turns into, like, a crystal.
He sleeps.
Yeah, he sleeps for a bit, and then...
If he does, if he takes some amount of hits, he'll die, but if he doesn't, he'll come back up in 8 seconds with 25% health and mana. Like, oh, that's cool. His ultimate is funny as hell, though. He basically just uppercuts someone in the air for 2 seconds. It's like, yeah, I don't like you. Get out of here. Boom!
Man, I didn't see those cool-ass boots.
Yeah, I noticed that.
That's bootsy.
Like, there were boots there.
Screw the boots.
Waddle, 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 waddle everywhere. Wee. I'm just roaming around.
Jump.
Town.
Jump.
Thinking I jump, own the place.
Go. Wonder when you start getting shot at.
I didn't think it was this long.
It was a while. It was a ways in. It was a ways in, yeah.
I lived for a little while.
You'll be in a field when it happens. No, you run to a field. It happens in the street, I think.
Ooh, got my crafted rags.
Crafted with what?
Whatever that material was.
Probably like out of a shirt or something.
I think it was a shirt you picked up, wasn't it?
I think I'll find a can of beans soon.
And
I give it to that guy. Oh, the Russian dolls.
Beans.
Yeah, can of beans. I'm like, I ain't eating this shit. I'll give it to that guy.
Hanger.
Zombie universe. I still won't eat beans.
So you'd rather die than eat beans?
Nah, I'd eat beans.
If it meant survival, I'd eat almost anything.
Isn't that the same door I was having a problem with?
Yeah.
Same styled house at the very least. Damn, I'm moving fast. And then I...
Stop. And then you stop.
Perspective controls. I think my inversion is bothering me.
Was it the sensitivity? Yeah.
It was my inversion or something. Oh. I don't know.
Yeah, no idea what you're doing right now.
I think I was looking for inversion.
Oh god, that's strong. I don't know why I decided to sniff that.
You don't sniff things you don't know.
Well, I know what it is.
Yeah, I think I was looking for inversion, but we never found it.
Wasn't that like one of Mr. Pierce's rules?
What?
Yeah, you don't sniff it right off the bat. You waft it, I think, right?
Or something like that. Like he had certain rules, like, because he gave the example of clear liquid. Like, it could be anything.
Yeah.
It could be, like, a poison. It could be alcohol. It could be water or something. And it's like, there's different tests you have to do. You don't just, like, stick your finger in it or sniff it or taste it.
You don't put your nose right into it, go, and take, like, a big sniff of it or something like that. You, like, bring it closer and then you, like, waft it to you or something like that. It's weird.
Door. It really is surprising how a wide variety of things can just be clear liquid.
Oh, I get rid of rags too. I'm such a stupid guy.
Be fair, Rags.
I'd be alive if I had Rags.
That Rags would have done nothing for me.
Yeah, when you're bleeding, yeah.
No, like, for my situation?
Yeah, he was screwed by the end of the fight. Like, he couldn't finish the guy off. Like, if he would have finished the guy off and got away, then he could have used the Rags.
But... Well, if he had just taken on the zombie instead of trying to hit the guy, and then you finish the zombie and then...
I don't know, he was pretty close to dead.
Like, don't you get a zombie in a fence soon?
I don't remember.
I don't remember him ever getting a glitch zombie.
I don't get any zombie until after the encounter, dude. I don't get any glitched zombies for sure.
Just run around with your little hand.
Waddle, 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 waddle.
Waddle-dee. Another shaft. I'm actually a little disappointed that Waddle-dee, or DDD only throws Gordos now. And they're, like, they're not as strong.
Yeah. Me too. I like the random chance. I like champions that, not champions, but characters that have, like, that random factor. It kind of, like, makes the awe factor go up when you throw and it happens to come out and it works out perfectly.
It's just so terrifying. Like, you're like, ah, Waddle Dees, they suck, they shit, or you're like, oh, shit!
Run! Exactly. Like, Waddle Dees are not much of a threat. And then all of a sudden you throw and it's a freaking Gordo and it makes you shit your pants.
TV!
Beat it up.
F the TV.
I think someone already did that.
Man, I'm more boring than Cookie.
All you found is gloves and a hammer.
Yeah, I couldn't find shit.
Except for
that's all maybe
I keep waving my hammer around.
And then you eventually find the motherload of all stuff when those guys help you.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. What is that, by the way? I thought it would have happened by now.
He goes out into the.
And he right now.
Oh God! Jeez!
Shit!
And then Alan was like, "Hell no!"
I ain't even messing with him.
Okay, that actually scared me right now.
Wow.
Me too.
I'm pretty sure you're like, just no. No,
just no.
No.
Yeah, just
no.
And I think I'm complaining. I'm like, why do they attack me and get your own glitch?
Yeah.
And I knew they were a threat after Cookie died.
Yeah.
So.
Over here.
And it
here,
took so many hits, too.
Oh, it's coming up.
Yeah, over here, I think, in one of these houses, I think.
We'll probably see a little speaker thing on the screen.
Oh, there it is. You just saw
somebody there. I just saw the bullet.
Those,
somebody shooting at you.
Oh,
what?
Yeah, you're being shot right now. And now you're gonna try and crouch
don't
and
run.
Say, "Oh, you
don't
want to
run.
See
don't
me?
Run.
Don't run.
Don't
oh,
run.
God,
don't run.
Right
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh yeah.
I'll kill
yeah,
you.
You just keep on running.
Yeah,
you
will shoot you. You're like, you can't see me.
Yeah.
Of course, you ran in a straight line, so.
And somehow he sneaks up behind me. See if you guys can see him.
Not in this grasp, no.
I think he just walks right up to you.
Yeah, he probably came like from behind you or something.
He
like
probably
that.
Comes from the camera off to the right of the camera.
Damn, like, I was so scared.
Yeah, and now like, you guys are just talking.
I gotta be stealthy. No, I don't think we're talking yet.
Is it yet?
At some point, he starts talking to me like, "Just don't move. Put away your hammer. Put away your hammer." And I'm like, "I don't know how to put away my hammer."
And then he tells you what to do. It's like, "Go into your inventory, press this button here, or something like that."
Wait. Oh, wait, he doesn't find me yet.
No,
I think
he was
just talking to you.
Oh, yeah, he's probably still looking for me.
I think he knows where you are right here.
Wait for it.
I don't know, this is so tense, though.
Where is he?
He's talking to him right now.
I remember not seeing him.
Yeah. You didn't see him until it was like... He was right on top of you.
Until he was, see, there he's talking to you.
Oh, yeah, direct now I'm talking or he's talking.
I think you're talking.
You're talking.
Yeah.
I'm like, he's like, don't move. And I'm like, how do I know you're not going to kill me? I don't know if I can trust you, man.
So he should be showing up in a second. Then.
Yeah, basically
put the hammer away.
Talking him down and saying, how do I know if I can trust you?
Because I ain't killed you yet.
Is there supposed to be a
I didn't know I encountered a zombie at the same time as they
there's,
started
yeah, there's
shooting.
Yeah, guys, there's a lunar eclipse tonight.
No, it's not
tomorrow.
A lunar eclipse. It's a red.
Oh
thunder.
yeah, it's a
an eclipse or something.
Red moon.
Oh, okay, that'd be cool to see.
Man, it's taking forever to show.
3 o'clock.
No.
3 o'clock Eastern time. It's at 12 o'clock our time.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Ooh, so if you just stay up another 2 hours or so, you'll be able to see. It's like already started, so you'll see part of it. But the like peak is at like 12.
Man, you have a lot of shotgun ammo.
Mm-hmm. He was holding them, trying to
find a shotgun.
Yeah.
Just getting rid of it all.
Trying to make room for his hammer, I think. Yeah, now your blood's being collected now by the guy.
Oh, that's creepy.
Yeah.
We haven't even seen him yet.
Yeah, I didn't even see him the whole time. I was trying to figure out how to take my hammer off right now. Yeah. Collected blood from you. And he's like, go on that road, head on out left.
Yeah.
I don't think I see him this whole time.
I think you...
No, yeah, I don't think I see him until later.
The angry...
He's punches. Like, no, the other way.
Yeah. He was telling me the other way, I think. Not towards town, away from town.
I think you see him when he's...
Oh! Yeah, there he is. Man, he's got a gun and shit.
Yeah. He is decked out.
Mm-hmm. Direct communication. Go that way. Dang, he's got a silencer and everything. Do you see that?
He can give you an asshole for every day of the week if he wanted to.
I would have said that he would give you an additional asshole for every day of the week.
Isn't that basically what I said?
No. You said he would give you an asshole. I should have bludgeoned him with my hammer, guys. But you already have one, though. So it should be additional.
You know what I said.
Yeah, I get what you mean. An asshole for every day of the week.
Wait, what?
Because he would shoot him!
And there'd be holes in me.
I don't understand.
Why am
I trolls. Are you holy?
So many trolls.
They
are you
see holy? Me trolling.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to stand up. Because I'm crouched right now. Yeah, you have issues.
Run!
I think it's up here this way that he finds the zombie with the fence.
I do.
And he jumps through the fence.
And it's like, he doesn't jump through, he just teleports.
Spoilers.
Ah, yeah, that's true.
Spoilers.
My mom said it's supposed to be starting now.
It's starting now.
Yeah, it's starting now. Right.
It's starting now, but the peak
but
is
the
at
peak
12.
Will be at 12. Okay.
It's an hour-long process. Bum did a bum 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 ba bum bum did a bum 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 bum. Bum did a bum 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 did a bum 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 bum. Well, this is boring.
Yep.
This walking down the road.
Man, I did a lot of this walking shit, dude.
I mean, you should have gone for like distance covered.
I got exiled out of town, bro. Got exiled.
Well, okay. But at this time though, it's not boring because we're still pondering over what just
we
happened.
Still pumped
so it really
like,
wasn't
wow, those dudes
boring
literally.
At that time. But
now,
kinda, yeah.
Those dudes.
And now you see the zombie, like, yeah.
And then I'm like, I'll tease him.
Are you just starting
fence.
To attack? Yeah.
He can't even get me over that fence. And then I'm bleeding. Like, already I'm bleeding. Who lunges like that shit?
No, he went right through the fence and then lunged at you like
he's
fucking
like, oh,
Catman.
Yeah, that was funny. He jumped right over that shit.
I'm like, okay, I'm bleeding. I need to find a way to stop this. So I run back to town so that I can go get that guy's help.
Yeah.
That was just...
That was risky, but he really had
so,
no other choice.
No, it was just like... At this point, we're just
I
like...
I got fucked up the ass.
At this point,
yeah,
we're just like, Alan, I'm sorry. That
yeah,
sucks.
You just kind of screwed the beginning, man. That was
jumps
it.
Through it like a freaking freak. He wasn't even close enough to hit me. Somehow still hits me.
Alpha.
The stars aligned for Cookie on this one.
Yeah, seriously.
Which I find really funny, because, like, I was kind of apathetic about this challenge when you first brought it. I'm like, oh, this sounds so dumb.
It turned out fun, though.
It just went crazy.
I'm like, how do I stop my bleeding?
Bandages.
Well, I guess I gotta go beg that guy for help.
Yeah.
Makes me really want to do the one I had planned for today. But you had to forget the controller.
Yeah.
Well, we didn't know that Tevis was going to show up, to be honest. Otherwise,
that's true.
Otherwise, he would have.
Well, let's be honest. He might have.
Yeah.
Never.
I was actually really confused for quite a while because I thought Tavis was the one with the water control. I'm like, hey, do you have it? He's like, no. I'm like, what? I was almost, I was 100% sure you're the one that had it. It was messing with my brain.
Your brain gets messed with a lot.
Yeah, it does. My brain doesn't like to be smart sometimes. Like with that sentence just now. Pretty sure that was grammatically incorrect.
Your brain doesn't like to
Who
be smart?
Who knows?
I don't know. Is that a power line?
I think I'm about to start speaking.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm trying to ask for them for help.
I feel warm blood on my clothes.
It's starting to get blurry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, now you're asking direct communication.
Dead body? I'm like, fuck the dead body. I don't even care.
You're
save
on the right
me,
trail.
Guys. Save me. I'm hurt.
Yeah, now you're talking.
And now you're like, well, I just put my hammer away.
Probably.
A cap! I'm like, I got a hat. I got a hat.
Really?
Yeah. I never put it on, though, Cookie.
I was going to say,
I don't have any record of you putting on a hat.
That was the problem. He didn't put it on!
Didn't even grab it, it seems.
No, he did grab it.
Oh.
He did grab it.
Another one
that you don't put on.
I'm still, like, trying to talk to him right now. Trying to find him.
I wore one.
Mm. I think it automatically gets put on, doesn't it, the first time?
Yeah. So you robbed me!
Of one.
One.
Your whole mended right now for you.
Thank you. Let the records show.
But he didn't put
it
on.
He put one on.
The first one gets automatically put on. After that, it doesn't.
Never mind. You have two.
I'm still talking to this dude.
Well, let's keep on watching.
I think I put on a helmet later, actually, like a Kevlar.
Yeah.
So that's why I get two.
You guys earn zeros in humans hit, humans killed, and humans teabagged. Basically all the human categories.
I thought he got
bleeding.
A human hit, at least.
No, because he was being all friendly with them.
Hmm. Yeah. I wonder if they've responded to me yet. I don't think so. I'm probably still, like, yelling for help.
But I think it's this building right here that you find them.
Because I still keep speaking, but I can't find them.
Hello, guys. I'm a backpack.
Good deal.
I got a backpack.
Yeah, it's in here that you find them. And you're like... There's a thing.
This chair is stopping you.
I think you're talking.
Yeah,
you're
probably talking
to him right now.
Yeah, he's like lay down or something.
Down, yeah.
And so I was doing that.
I think he bandages you, right? He doesn't give you bandages, right?
Yeah, he just bandages you. World's going gray.
Yeah.
That's what it's saying.
No, I'm just looking at it.
Doesn't he barely save you?
He barely saves
you. Yeah, he barely saves you, right? Because he's on his way to you now.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, and then he gets. Yeah.
I think I'm saying that everything's going gray.
There we go. He's bandaging you.
And I decided to go the opposite way this time because I was like, fuck that.
Yeah.
Fuck that town.
I am no longer bleeding. And there he goes.
I think he asked me if I got any food and I gave him like a can of beans.
I think I already gave him a can of beans.
Oh, really?
Yeah, when he saved you the first time.
Oh, yeah. I'm like asking him, how do I put away my hammer and stuff? Oh, no, I'm giving him now. And I think they show me the water and stuff.
Oh, that's right. He says that. He's the one that
tells
you about the
gorging.
He says,
come with me, Just drink till you're gorged.
I actually forgot to write down the record of Tavis's match last time.
Oh, wow.
Well, that's okay.
Just be like, crushed. Just write in large words. Crushed.
Just say, Tavis lost.
A lot.
Now, you know what that means, right? Rematch.
Alright.
It's not recorded.
I'm recording it right
it's
now.
It's not recorded, though.
It's not recorded, though.
It is recorded.
I don't remember what happened. Do you remember what happened?
I don't know.
So maybe you go lawyer up in here and bring in the video evidence showing the incriminating pee scene.
Lawyer, quickly delete it.
It'd be a shame if a magnet suddenly attached itself to your computer.
Or something else hits your computer.
To your external hard drive.
Yeah.
Well, where's my external hard drive? Well, don't look over there.
I saw it earlier.
Oh, hey, the guys are here.
Yep.
Hey, boys, how you doing?
I'm just walking around with a hammer. How you guys doing?
You feel like having a drink.
Looks so fun waddling.
Like, fuck, how do I put this damn hammer away?
Yeah. Now they're telling you how to keep on drinking.
I think they finally told you how to put your hammer away.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, I just keep drinking.
Yeah. It's like, wouldn't that be so funny if one of the people who's watching this was actually one of them?
That would be absolutely hilarious.
I'm like zooming in on it and shit.
You drink some water from the pond. You drink some water from the pond. You drink some water from the pond. Whoa! Oh my god, is that a clown face? Wow, creepy!
Wow, that is creepy.
That's right, I remember thinking about that.
He's got a clown mask on.
I feel really
funny. That really reminds me of Payday. I've always wanted to play that game.
Payday.
Fortunately, if you want to do a full four-player heist, you need four different consoles.
Ooh, that sucks.
Yeah.
Speaking of heists, did you watch Kevin's heist today?
No.
Oh god, that shit's hilarious.
I watched the podcast.
Oh
so
god,
I didn't
that
have time.
Shit's hilarious.
I'm really looking forward to it though.
What do you mean you didn't have time
to? I should have asked to be part of that group. That would have been badass.
Yeah,
that
would have
been.
I would have been so cheap though.
Well, no, I wonder if they would have taken
me
in.
They
I think they probably would have taken me in.
Yeah, they already did all this stuff for you,
that's,
so maybe.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I don't know if they would have, just because they were so high leveled.
Mm-hmm. No, I think in general, the more people you have, the better.
No, that's maybe.
Oh, okay. Dry off. Dry.
Yep.
The world is gray.
Again. I see green.
It's like I'm hiding in the grass, putting on my beanie. He put on both
on
his beanies.
So
hey,
two.
You fuck it. No, well, there's two now.
So that's
so
two.
The
we'll see if you put
right
it on
now.
Though. You might have put on the third one though. If you do find the cowboy,
it doesn't
helmet.
Matter. He still won the hat category. Let's
still
be
though.
Honest.
Well, still. For the record, it needs to be in there. Okay.
We're at the base.
Yeah, I think I get anything for a while, though.
You
no,
find weapons.
It's in here. Yeah, you find a gun.
The end is not.
You find a gun. The M16, I think, right?
At some point, for sure.
Cargo pants, yep.
Do you guys want to see how much time is left?
Probably still.
Or
like
you guys want to be
minutes.
A surprise?
Just let it be a surprise.
I'm pretty sure. I'd say another 10 minutes. 10 or 15.
Let's just leave it be, and we'll see.
Oh, hey, look. Alan can rhyme.
Did I rhyme?
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Kinda. Did he? Really?
Let it be.
Gun.
And we'll see.
Gun. Find the gun. Find the
I'll
gun.
Give it to you.
Let's just wait the time and I'll rhyme. I'm in my prime. I'm not even gonna try.
It still rhymed.
I was gonna say that was a long pause.
I was gonna say something with diamond. I was like, nah, that just doesn't even fit in there. It's just I'm just using a random ass word that rhymes.
I'd have a dime, but I don't have time.
Just searching these barracks.
Can't rhyme with barracks.
Clerics.
How would you
there be all these
through?
Clerics in the barracks? We ain't barracks.
What the hell?
I think he's trying to go for heretics, but it's not working.
I couldn't think of any word beside clerics. But I was already rolling, so I had to try to, like, just do something.
Barrett's.
Oh, yeah. Speaking of pirates, Alan, I got my first legendary card.
Did you?
Let me guess. Yes.
You got the pirate guy?
No. I got the warrior's legendary.
Hmm. Oh, badass.
I saw, pirates cool. remind me of it because I use pirates in the deck because it actually works really with weapons. Cool. He's pretty cool, yeah. Especially, like, if you...
He's cheap cost, and he gets enraged... Like, that's cool, dude.
Yeah, the cool thing is, like, so he's 8 cost, and there's a bunch of, like, 2 or less ones that, like, they their effect is deal 1 damage and buff that person.
Oh,
so I summon him, gosh. I do that, he gets, like, 12 attack with charge. I'm like, yes!
And he's ready to just slam on their health points so hard.
Yep.
Damn, we suck at getting through doors, Cook.
Yes, we do. That was horrible. Have you got your gun yet?
No.
I still say it's because of Alpha.
I wish I'd never gotten that damn gun.
Alpha.
Yeah, right? Messed
Firefighter
you up.
Firefighter axe. Yeah, it screwed me over. No
the sound,
sir.
Yeah.
But I got the axe now, and now I'm happy.
And you find a gun right after.
Bootsy!
Oh, and you're like, oh my god!
A gun!
Oh, I'm bored.
And I get all happy and slam it with my axe. It breaks it. That'd be
yeah, I think that's what we were talking about too, weren't we?
Yeah.
It's like, and it's like, it'd be so funny if it actually said damage M4 or something like that now.
Yeah.
Bless you. Bless you.
Bless you, bless you.
Moshi, moshi.
Moshi,
moshi.
Moshi. Now I'm looking for ammo.
Those boots are mushy.
Pick up those boots.
Hooshi, she.
This the beginning of this commentary was fun, but it's just getting dull.
Yeah, I mean,
I'm dragging, guys.
Yours is also like it's a little bit less eventful than Cookie's.
A little
less eventful. What
is my life as eventful as
fuck?
I did. I joke.
That
I
was
kid,
eventful because the guy's talking.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just
a large amount of the eventfulness was talking.
Exactly. Like Cookie didn't talk to nobody.
He just killed everybody.
Mine was actions. Yours was words.
Both filled with action.
Of course,
and entertainment.
Of course, we lost the word, so all that's left is the action.
Yeah, and there's not much action, guys. I sneak around zombies and shit.
While looking into his inventory.
I still don't want to put on those boots. What's my problem? Oh,
I think you're about to die soon.
Yeah.
I think I get ammo first.
See, yeah yours has ammo in it.
Oh, yeah.
Put my stupid fucking pistol.
100.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Now I'm shooting and I'm like,
and now,
yeah, this is nice.
The counter didn't
no
go down at all.
No zombies in sight, right? No zombies in sight. I shot a little bit.
And they just like spawned.
Yeah.
They straight spawn on my ass. Or would I see one around this corner, I think.
I think you turn around.
I think you hear them.
I think I see one to my left. No? Man, I'm leaving myself awfully undefended from behind.
You're just noticing this now.
It's a game. You really don't care much in the game.
It's like, let's
manage items out of the middle of nowhere after I fired shots.
And you should put the cargo pants on, too, instead of what you had on.
Mm-hmm.
Blue jeans.
Supposedly. Just dropping everything.
Wow. That's a lot of stuff. What is all that?
What are you...
He's managing items.
He's just getting rid of everything.
Yeah, I'm like, fuck it, I got a gun, boy.
I got a gun, I don't need nothing else. I'm good. We're shooting.
Is he shooting?
Yeah, I couldn't figure out how to aim. I was trying to figure out how to aim, and then I finally figured it out. I think I forget again.
And then it's too late.
Then I think you turn around.
Yeah, you have not turned around once.
I know.
It's bothering you, isn't it?
Now? It's bothering me.
I'm an idiot.
Man, look at all those attachments on the M4.
Those are just the pieces that build it up.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's kind of a cool mechanic.
Yeah, you can, like, probably build up a gun if you found a whole bunch of pieces.
Man, your loot is going straight ahead.
Been working so far. And then once he turns around, that's when you see all the zombies.
That's not what happens. You turn around, there's like three or four zombies.
It's there, like green light, red light.
Yeah. Seriously? I stop, you stop. I run, you run.
Green light! Red light!
Hey. Yeah.
Hey, I saw you move, zombie! You can't eat feast on my brains. Get lost.
Man, I just slowly start managing out of the one running in a direction.
When did that change in zombies?
What?
They
just... Whoa!
Wow!
I thought my pants were my boot, my shoes, dude.
They feasted for just like bodies rather than brains.
When they changed from that?
Yeah.
It was brains first and then became bodies.
Yeah. Like when did that change?
I want to say Dawn of the Dead.
When did it get to that point?
Really?
Yeah, I want to say Dawn of the Dead.
I thought Dawn of the Dead, they were still zombie or brain guys.
The original one. No, actually, that was not, the first, not even the original one.
That was the first of Romero's films, right?
No, the first one was Night of the Living Dead, I think. Oh. That was the very first one. And that one was brains, if memory serves. That was the black and white version at the bonker.
Yeah.
The one that set the pace for, I think, every zombie movie since then. And then it just gradually turned into bodies instead of brains.
Yeah. I see this person, I'm like, I'm gonna get him.
Oh, so yeah, I want to say it's Dawn of the Dead, but I'm not 100% sure.
Oh!
And there we go!
Surprise attack, and there I get fucked up the ass.
Yep.
Like, really, lady? Really?
Well, she died really fast. Is she actually dead? Now that
and then she starts running.
And he can't remember how to aim.
Aim, yeah.
That's right.
And I think I was out of ammo, too, or something.
You spent all your ammo. Nice. Yep, she got back up. Die, bitch. Die. Die.
Looks like Karen Gillan.
I said die.
A little bit. She's in a movie. Oculus.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bleeding and hungry.
Bleeding and I'm like, damn, I got fucked. F my life.
I'm a goner.
Did you kill it?
Yeah, I killed 2.
I think so, yeah.
2 zombies were killed this
day. But now you're just bleeding.
Zomberts.
I need bandages. I'm like looking for the words bandages.
Yeah, you look for bandages until you become.
Watch, I'm gonna find rags in here and not even take them.
That's to be funny.
Rags.
Celine bag.
Celine bag.
Oh, Celine.
Oh yeah, you find a blood dripping kit, don't you?
Yeah. First aid kit. I remember that.
You're like, maybe this will have bandages.
And then you find out that you freaking.
Oh no! It's a defibrillator.
Yeah.
Oh.
Turn on.
And then you find out that you can freaking tear up your shirt.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Find out all that after you die.
So what's that on the wall?
Another M16 under that.
Hi there.
Or M4.
It's so pretty. I think you're trying to pick it up now. Yeah.
I need bandages.
I just want to find freaking bandages so bad right now.
I need bandages, not guns. I got a gun.
Damn.
Keep giving me like pistols and all sorts of crazy shit, but no freaking bandages.
Oh man, you're really gray now.
Freaking finding ammo.
Yeah, you're finding everything but bandages.
I'm super pimped out, but.
Freaking
reload.
Getting reloaded. Yeah. I remember freaking we're all talking about like, well, now that Alan's about to die,
yeah.
Gets all the good stuff.
Like, so, yeah, he gets a lot of good shit for taking on everything, but he can't heal himself.
Very end.
Hey, I'm
all
still alive, I'll have you know.
Manages.
You are.
I am, right now.
You
are. Let's see another 10 seconds if that's the same thing.
10.
No, I
nine,
mean, I'm still
no,
alive,
eight,
Cookie.
Seven,
this character is still
six,
alive.
Five.
He's just
four.
That's true.
Three, two, one, zero. Damn.
No. He surpassed 10 seconds.
He got lucky.
Lucky bugger.
There ain't nothing in here. There ain't no bandages.
It's a death pit. A death pit, I tell
and
you.
And I start thinking, I wonder if I can make it back to town.
Tell the guys. Hey guys.
Tell the guys.
Hey,
I
guys.
Need help.
Guys, help me.
I think that's where I started heading.
Loose Asian. And you're unconscious.
And I'm unconscious. But
and thus,
I'll have you know I regain consciousness because of the defibrillator or something, and I'm still alive as we speak today.
But you admitted defeat right there.
But I haven't admitted defeat.
He did not know that at the time. Just that.